lessons. It can be done in your own home with your own voice, with your own hands and feet, or with everyday household objects.
That's how you make a baby bang.
Secret other objects you can find that have interesting sounds and create new combinations of sounds together. Then get your child moving to the beat. When friends are around, turn on music and encourage dancing. The more engaged children are, the more they learn.
That's how you make your baby bang.